write the exponential equation into logarithmic form. So to do that, we're going to identify our base, which is 625. The exponent is 3/4 and our result 125. So we're going to have log base of 625, our result, which is 125. And this is all based from an exponent of 3/4 or 3/4. And that's it. Okay, I hope this video helped you out. Thanks for watching. Have a great day.